brothers, when we move into this place, now this place has been blessed as a Buddha land. So when we come inside, please keep silence and do meditation, wait for Rinpoche. Thank you.
Check 1 2. Check 1 2. Check.
Thank you. 一样都不听的，每次都是乱七八糟。那以前，
Oh, you have a tea stand.
Yeah,
that's perfect.
Transparent, so I didn't know.
Okay.
Actually put there. I was moving there. Thank you. It's so far okay.
Yeah.
I need to go to the washroom.
Run right now. That was a good time
to
go.
Oh, it's bad. Which is not coming. It's okay.
There's still tons of people to come in.
先不急。好。哎，仁波切要来了吗？那我先。
Test, test, test. 1, 2, 3. First.
Testing, testing. 1, 2. Speak up. Yeah.
So people can hear. It's hard for me to hear. Otherwise, it's
okay. Yeah.
You don't have to. I will have problems.
I see. Yeah. Yeah.
I can only have a certain limit on the system, so you can speak up.
Oh,
I know, I have really loud voice.
Yeah.
You try to instead of not knowing that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I have a...
You speak Cantonese?
廣東話, yeah.
廣東話.
Yeah. Oh, no, no. 我有少少感冒今天, 所以...
不要緊,因為我唱歌,但你現在是沒有的嘛。
大聲點，testing testing one two three，
但你頭先我讀嘢會大聲，係啊我讀嘢會大聲，係啊我，咁你讀下嚟讀啊，
May all sentient beings limitless at space have happiness， OK。
Dear Dharma brother and sister, now this place has been blessed by Rinpoche, so therefore this is a Buddha land. Let's take this chance to calm our mind and do some mantra. And please keep silence and wait for Rinpoche to come. Thank you. 今天早上仁波切已经在这边，先做过前行了，所以这个法会呢，现在是，也就是我们的阿弥陀佛的净土了，所以请各位师兄师姐们呢，利用这个机会，把心静下来，做一些禅修，或是在口里面慢慢念诵自己的各种各样的禅咒都可以。那让我们安静的来等待仁波切来。那工作人员可能因为要配合各种事情，所以他们可能会有点吵，很抱歉，请大家见谅，谢谢。
Thank you.
一起讲。
妈妈说 ，OK， 所以师傅就响。
等你起来再学啊。
怎么样？师傅上
班了？俺说那也还得了，我们不爱家过那个，那别的了。这事儿算成。就在这个才能用着做的工作，
前面都五百个人了、啊。
就在其他厂子做的，没多少人，现在也几天了，啊，也几天有点，别说了。
因为不会乱的，就是我们有安排，
对。对。工业班的那个钱你好多的。
嗯。
给你搬着呢，
等一下有很多工作人员放在这里一个，这里一个，这里一个。
其实这样最方便。
怎么样最？
上来最。
上来最方便。
一排一排。
上来了吗？
上来。
上来了。
那不你们跟师傅讲吗？
嗯，
现在
上来的最。
来的时候
再告诉告诉
这样这样方便。
确定哈？
呀，
我就不在。
等一下，师傅有宣布吧
？OK，
现在是他们是不是都上来？我想师傅上来之前先讲。我可不可以师傅上来之前跟大家讲一些规矩？
啊，对对，可以讲。
就是现在可以讲吗？
可以可以，
现在可以讲。
不断说，呀，十分钟再说，啊，对不对
？OK。
因为他们人多的时候再说。
OK。Good morning, dear Dharma brother and sister. Very welcome. You come to today's special day and come to the teaching.And there are some announcements and some household stuff that we want to announce here before Rinpoche come. 各位亲爱的师兄师姐，大家早安，欢迎来参加今天的教法。因为在师父来之前呢，hotel 还有呢会场会有一些规矩，我想在这边跟大家先分享一下哈。今天第一件事情是，我们将会提供哈达给所有参会的师兄们，那么请归还给我们啊，放到或给义工，或是放到箱子里面去。因为呢，在这三天的法会行程当中，我们还会使用这些哈达。We will be lending out to everyone. If you need a kata, we will lend out to you. But please do return to the volunteer or the box because we need to repeat it, use it for the next ceremony.Please sign up sheet for taking refuge with Rinpoche in registration table. Refuge ceremony will take place today after Zog. 麻烦请大家要皈依仁波切的师兄师姐们到前台去报名参加皈依仪式。那皈依仪式将会在今天下午会供以后来举行。We will be holding a prayer for disease event May 14th, means tomorrow, from 7 to 9 p.m. in the evening. Prayers for the disease and the plagues are free. But you must register in person, not to do that for your friend. But you have to register in person, okay? And then the limit is one blessing by Buddha light.Is praying for the one that is leave. But you can also do two for the ancestors for rebirth per person. So is that clear? This ceremony is free, but there are two kinds. One type is for blessing. That's only one per Dharma brothers. And the other one is for our ancestors. It's already passed away. Only two per register.So, but you have to register in person. Okay, so 今天明天晚上五月十四号晚上七点到九点，我们有为往生者超度，以及为我们就是加持的一个牌位哦，是完全免费的。但是我们必须要本人来做这个。
不是七点，七点的空间，九点半钟。
他们跟我讲七点到九点。Okay, the time, please, 你可以 confirm 吗？这是上面写的。
对，我知道。
是五点半吗？
计划是这样，但是可能会提前一点点。
我会跟他们讲 ，OK。我先讲呀。Sorry about that。牌位呢，每人是就是要做加持的话，是一人一份。那如果是往生的牌位呢，是每人两份。我们必须要前面，我们必须要到前面的柜台去注册。那有关于时间方面，刚刚喇嘛告诉我说，时间会提早，可能是五点半。So I'm so sorry to correct this. Lama just informed me tomorrow night's ceremony, it will be much earlier at 5:30, right? 5:30 to 7. So it is not 7 o'clock. Or if you come at 7, it's finished already. Okay. But before this event, I think today is a good time you do registrations because there are so many people today, a couple hundred people. So it's better to do registration in the front desk.The other thing is that please remind every day, and I will need your help. I'm only one person, I can do announcement, but if you can help me to inform or remind our Dharma brother, it will be great. 在接下来的几项呢，是因为会场的一些规矩，还有我们这个我们这个协会的一些规矩。那麻烦大家跟帮帮我的忙，因为我只有一个人，我只能在这边就是跟大家沟通，对不对？可是如果说大家如果忘记的话，请互相提醒一下，好不好？在这边是善意的提醒。First of all, no parking in red zone. 不要在红区里面 parking, 会被拖走的哦。Parking available on level 2 and 3 and in front of hotel and level 5, blue zone only. Please carpool, take public transit as there is a limited parking space or you can come really early. And please do not park in other mall parking because they will tow you away. 这是很重要的哦，大家辛辛苦苦的来都希望可以找到一个好车位。不要停在红色停车区里面，那只可以停在二三楼的停车区。那还或者是hotel 的前面，或者是第五楼的蓝色区，如果停错区了，就会把你的车子拖走咯。但是所有的停车呢是免费的，所以因为停车位不是很多，最好的方法就是大家carpool，大家一起开车来，或者是坐公共捷运来，可能会比较好一点。千万不要停在任何 shopping mall， 因为他一定会把我们的车停走，他知道这个 mall 的人常常过去停。另外呢，还有一些事情，请大家一起合作的是，请不要照相，请不在师父灌顶或是在讲课的时候是禁止照相或是用照影摄像的，就是 video 的哦。Please do not photograph or video when Rinpoche is doing teaching。还有，
皈依的时间也
，OK。今天你会
对
同时做吗？
五点半。
OK， 我等一下再讲，我先把这个讲完。OK， 没关系，我这个讲。OK， 那如果说您有识别证是 VIP 贵宾的Dharma Brother 跟 Sister， 麻烦请全天带这个 VIP 的识别证来帮助我们工作人员做识别。Special announcement to the VIP that they need to keep your VIP sticker for all days.And every day you have to go to registration desk to exchange your the sign, okay? And then when Rinpoche sit down on his seat, please prostrate to Rinpoche 3 times out of respect. 当 Rinpoche 上座以后呢，深坐之后呢，请向 Rinpoche 三顶礼。但是三顶礼的时候，请注意不要在这个camera 前面顶礼，因为我们在做全场的录影，那过去的经验就有发现说，结果照下来都是师兄的后脑袋，不是很迫切。So when we do prostration, please be mindful to watch out where is the camera. Please do not prostrate in front of the camera and block Rinpoche because in the previous year we just see Rinpoche's we cannot see Rinpoche, we can see Dharma Brother's head in the back. So please do help us for this.
And we do have security. I think they can remind us and help us. They are here to support us, not to police us. And please turn off your cell phone to silent mode during the teaching. I always need to be remind for this. 在法会进行中，请关掉手机或是关至静音。仁波切身坐的时候，请不要到处走动。Please don't walk around and talk to each other. Move around when Rinpoche is in seat.
唔可以爬上，最
紧
要唔可以。
我讲过了。
仲有个，如果你爬上咧，我哋会攞走噶。
This is quite strict today, this time. If you take a picture or video, if you take a picture, they will take away your camera or iPhone. So please don't do that. And because also Rinpoche eyes are not very good, please be so kind that if you do flashlight, it will hurt his eyes. But I don't think this will happen anyway.Yeah. 请大家就是不千万不要照相哦，因为如果说被 security 发现我们在照相，他们把我们的那个手机拿走，或是照相机拿走，因为仁波切的眼睛不太好，如果有那个闪光灯的话，会伤害到他的眼睛。
我想跟你咧就俾一张你示范俾佢睇，如果有哈达嘅话咧，要一阵师傅嚟咧，我哋攞个卡达咧去欢迎师傅。
好，我先把这个讲完，好不好？你稍等一下。
我先给你一个示范嘛。
你试。哎呀。
你示范一下嘛。
示范。
师傅下来了，现在。
这是我要讲完嘞，怎么办 ？I quickly go through, right? I'm so busy here, as you can see. Please do not drink in this place.We will provide some water outside in the lobby, and you can talk, hug, and this is a wonderful event. Enjoy yourself. But when we come to here, see this as a Buddha land, please do not drink anything inside. Maybe Rinpoche will drink some water for necessary, but please do not drink. 请大家在外面喝水，我们大会会准备水。如果说您需要喝任何东西的话，请到外面去，在这边是不能喝水的啊。那么如果说有重要的物品呢，不要在 lunch time 的时候留在这边，请大家要自己负责。Please don't leave any important or precious stuff in the place because we are not responsible for it. So if you go to lunch, bring it with you. And when we leave this place, they will give a chop, as what I was informed. Did you have a chop? No? Are you guys going to give them a stamp? Did you have a stamp?So they can recognize you when you return. William, can you find out to confirm this? Okay. Because you know to organize a big event is not easy. So maybe there is something that has been changed. That's why I'm here for. Keep on informing everybody. And I will be the last person to know too. Because then I can tell you. Okay, 因为呢，你知道办一个大活动不是很容易，所以可能很多的做事方法会改变。这就是为什么我在这边，就是在这边提醒大家。那我可能也是最后一个才知道的，赶快跟把这些消息来跟大家分享哦。那么我们旁边会有很多的义工，他们有开过很多的会，所以呢也负责不同的区域。如果有问题的话呢，请尊重义工的指示。谢谢大家的帮忙。We have lots of volunteers in the side to help, and they went through a lot of meetings. So maybe there are some update information I don't even know. So please follow their instructions, and they will help us during the time. And thank you very much for your patience. 谢谢大家那么有耐心，然后进来之后呢，都很安静的来等待仁波切，这是一个非常吉祥的缘起。And thank you very much for your time and your cooperation that we are all very silent and waiting for Rinpoche's. And thank you all for being so compassionate to helping us to make this possible. Dharma Brother, please stand to welcome Rinpoche. 各位师兄请起立，恭迎 Rinpoche。 等一下顶礼的时候，记得不要在照相机前面哈。Thank you.
顶礼的时候，请不要到中间走道。Please keep the central aisle open. Do not prostrate in the central aisle.可以了吗？没关系啦，小心啦。 Dear Gachen Rinpoche, Sherpa Pasang Rinpoche, Lama Bunima, Lama Abu, Lama Sanjo, and Anila Sundam, welcome to Vancouver. Thank you for coming to this teaching. 各位师兄，欢迎来参加今天的法会。My name is Lin, and it is our great honor to receiving this teaching today. 我们非常荣幸，仁波切来到温哥华来我们灌顶。我将会做一个简短的仁波切的介绍，因为我们今天有很多的新的师兄。I will do a short introduction for Rinpoche, because I know we have lots of new Dharma brothers today. It is really my great honor to share the life story of Gachen Rinpoche with you. Gachen Rinpoche's life story reminds us that we are so fortunate to receive teaching from this great master in person. The first reincarnations of Gachen Rinpoche started in 1180s.And Rinpoche is the reincarnation of Aryatara, the great scholar from India, who could reside on Mani Bemi home when he was born. He then followed Jabba Rinpoche Zhutian Songkhong, the founder of Jugong Gaju, and became one of the three disciples, heart disciple later. The eighth Gachen Rinpoche was born in 1936 in Tibet. He was enthroned when he was 7 years old,and received teaching from many Jugong Gaju master. After China took over Tibet, Rinpoche was imprisoned in the labor camp for 20 years. During the difficult time, Rinpoche gave away food to other prisoners and without food for 90 days. At this time, he met the great Dzogchen master, Kenpo Mongso, and received teaching from him. Though in a difficult situation, Rinpoche practiced secretly and reached great achievement. Did Gachen reincarnated have traditional being the teacher of His Holiness of Jugong Gaju? Rinpoche is holding the third place in Jugong Gaju. The Gachen reincarnated have traditionally also achieved the special achievement in White Tara practice. The last reincarnated Gachen Rinpoche was so accomplished.That he received White Tara teaching in person and during the meditation state. Gachen Rinpoche lives in Arizona now. He taught in USA, Canada, South America, Europe, Asia, Russia, and he has disciples all over the world. Rinpoche is immeasurable. Whoever met with Rinpoche will experience his love, kindness, and compassion.His presence as a Bodhisattva has encouraging Dharma practitioners like us to follow the practice and benefit to all sentient beings. Rinpoche 生于1936年的青海酿千县，幼年身座之后就追随着冲楚仁波切、甘炯仁波切以及图登宁波仁波切等上师，遍习子贡噶举传承的一切法教。根据传承，历代的噶谦仁波切修持白度母都有相当殊胜的成就，特别是上一世的噶谦仁波切曾亲见白度母示现，仁波切必因此写下了白度母的不共仪轨，利益无数的有情众生。中共入藏之后，噶谦仁波切被关入劳改营将近20年，直接遇到噶陀派著名的上师 Kensab Bonza 仁波切。秘密学习并修持大圆满法教，而获得就近的证悟成就。噶谦仁波切在牢狱中示现过许多的身教，连当地的中共干部也受到深深的感动，实在是大菩萨的化现。噶谦仁波切都曾是子贡噶举两位法王的上师，此世的噶谦仁波切也是策赞法王在大手印禅修上面的根本上师。噶谦仁波切的教法。简单扼要，直指人心。他的大平等心，令所有接触过的众生皆能够感受到他宽广无私的爱，而法喜充满。目前，仁波切旅居于美国，教化众生。他所教 他仁波切深具慈悲心，以其高龄每年不辞辛劳地在世界各地奔波传法，其传法的据点遍及美国各州、加拿大、瑞典、波兰、乌克兰、德国、法国、以色列、俄罗斯、越南、香港、日本、新加坡、台湾等等。仁波切座下的弟子无数，无一不被仁波切的和煦温暖的慈爱与法教所摄受。我们非常感谢仁波切来温哥华提供法教。Rinpoche, thank you very much for coming to Rinpoche, coming to Vancouver to provide the teaching. Thank you.
Aho. Trudama de Piba Samar, Tashi Direction, De Piba to GJ, Kai to GJ, the Namaso, Jatiba Tamji, and Soto Ran Dadu to Matu, Tilayori, Return De Piba to Nugoto Tamu to Rotina, the Riman of Hadan of the Simji Tamji, there was a deep chair of Pepe, who was Tamji. Kono lambar ta wa tele tine tri so ta be chu de ta chi boy ba re ke chu de no samba ta ni ge re ke sim chi ni ping wo sam de wo ti ge rang wo ping de wo re kang ni na tine sa je ta bla ke ba ge rang wo ping wo sam de lo te da ji yin be de le le ta pa cha ge ni to ma be ba ge yo re de ge le ge ta ta wo de lo le kang ni nyong ge yo re Jin pun dadi mewah doa, dadi mewah doa nanti, sembilan jam bokong, termasuk dalam sembilan jam tu sahaja yang be, deh member siapa, deh minyak nanti sahaja minyak tu kau yole, nona jin pun kalau tu dah cipu le, nanti sembilan jam tu pun kau wang desyana sam, ni kau nong nombor tak kau le.
So first I would like to say Aloam Amdashi Dela to all my Dhamma friends who came here today, and I would like to thank you also very much for coming. And the reason why I'm very grateful for your coming is because ordinary worldly people, they, for example, they only love those people, they only care for those people that they know that they belong to, like their families and so on. But then all of you who came here today, you came here for the purpose of the true Dharma. And that is all sentient beings, for the purpose of all sentient beings. So you really came here with the intention to benefit all Mother sentient beings. And that is perfect intention. And for this reason, I'm grateful that you came. And that intention, that motivation is the actual essence of the true Dharma. The Dharma is nothing else but love and compassion. So actually this state of mind that wishes to benefit others, that actually is your own greatest benefit. And the Buddha gave this practice as a skillful means to become free of self-grasping, because for as long as we care for our own happiness, we will not become free from self-grasping. And grasping at a self, we continue to accumulate karmas and habitual imprints, what we have done since beginningless time in samsara. And due to the countless actions that we have committed, we continue to experience many hardships in the six realms of samsara. If you give rise to a wish to benefit others, then self-grasping naturally disappears. And when it disappears, what remains then is Buddha nature, that is primordially free of all stains. It is awakened, it is the Buddha. And because that is your natural state, you can ripen, the mind can ripen, mature into that state. And to mature the mind, it is most important to cultivate an altruistic intention. So therefore, today, when you receive the empowerment, you should give rise to such a pure intention, wishing for the benefit of all sentient beings.
Now, 首先呢，在这里感谢诸位法友前来这里参加持寺的灌顶。 那之所以我很感恩的原因，是因为在世俗上面的人，他所珍惜的只是他的家人。但是今天各位来到这里，却是为了真正的佛法，为了利益一切的众生，为了利益一切如母的众生前来。所以带着这样的一个动机前来，那我非常感谢各位。这样的一个利他的动机。 可以说，也就是佛法的精髓，而利他心，它本身就是给我们自己带来最大的利益。那佛法给予我们方便的修持法门，也就是去除我执。那当一个人只是为了利益自己的时候，他无法去除对自己的执着。那当我执存在，我们就会 造下恶业，而在轮回当中的不断的浮沉，而在六道当中呢受到各种的苦难。当利他心升起的时候，我执自然消失，而剩下的就是无有任何染污的本然的佛性。那这样佛性现出现，我们的心自然就会成熟。 那因此，要让心成熟，我们就要修持利他心。那所以，请各位升起这样的一个动机，为了利益一切的入母众生来听闻这一次的佛法。
甚至没有忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘恩送，啊，甚至忘 参加空了，但我甚至你空长尾巴，几个长尾巴了，这里三八的你就光了，这里大地没法插了，这里人平把的让了地方，这里插上去，这里咱咱们记录当吹了，没到个上去，没呢，没到个用定中了嘞。这里没有出来，那怕就三九天都满车了。这里多少多了，那个抢用不着嘞。这里这边呢，没到到三五个百人的。这里这样讲了，他们去到三九天等车了，他说了三几个用定中就有个这些去接生了。这里往个东大还过车了嘞，这里往叫车忙不着嘞。这里等这个有人。
So the empowerment is also referred to as the ripening empowerment. And so there is something that we need to ripen. So what is it that is unripe right now? It is our own mind, the mind of sentient beings. So currently we are sentient beings, and if our mind ripens, we ripen into Buddhas. An example of that is like that of like a seed and a flower. We are like a seed and the Buddhas are like the flower. All beings are actually Buddhas. So all beings possess the cause of enlightenment. And that cause is your mind itself. And however, if the mind grasps at a self, then it is like becoming frozen like a block of ice. And if you encounter an altruistic mind, then that altruistic mind is like heat or like warmth that melts the ice block. And when the ice melts, then it becomes one with the ocean water. So that is all there is to attaining enlightenment and nothing else. The Buddha himself in the beginning was an ordinary sentient being. And then throughout countless lifetimes All he really practiced is a mind of love and compassion. And through this practice, self-grasping completely disappeared, and he attained his own greatest happiness and the benefit of others. So if one encounters the true Dharma, then there is a way to ripen the seed into a flower. Otherwise, if one does not encounter a true Dharma, that is, if one does not give rise to bodhicitta, then one's precious human birth is wasted. And then temporarily, one will have to continue to wander in different states of samsara. But the seed is always present, and the seed can ripen if it meets the condition of bodhicitta. So if you understand only that, then you will know that if I only encounter the true Dharma and give rise to bodhicitta, then all the qualities of a perfect Buddha can ripen within myself. And so if you actually only trust in that, then you really have understood the essence of the empowerment, even if you receive hundreds of empowerments.
那在今天所给予的灌顶，那它还有另外的一个名称，也就是成熟的灌顶。那所以在这里，我们是要让某一些东西成熟。那所以未成熟的这个东西是什么呢？就是心，众生的心。那当心成熟之后呢，它就会变成佛。 那所以它当中的就像这个比喻一样，我们的种子就像是花。那在一切的众生，它本具佛性。那因此呢，我们成佛的这个因就是心。那但是心，当它执着于我的时候，它就会变成如同冰块一般。 和利他心的升起，就如同是热力，它可以融化冰块，让它变成水和大海的水一般融合一体。那佛陀他在一开始的时候也是凡夫，那但是在无量的生中，他修持痴心与悲心，仰卧执烧勇，然后自己证得无上的大乐，而且 成就利他的事业。那因此，让种子成熟变成花，它需要的是这个缘，而缘呢就是菩提心。所以，如果一个人虽然得到暇满的人生，但是并没有得到真正的佛法，没有让菩提心升起，那这样就把暇满的人生浪费了。 在轮回当中继续的轮回，所以当你知道这个真正的意义，就是让我们的心升起这个种子，升起菩提心，变成佛果，那这就是灌顶它的真实的意义。那当你知道这样的灌顶的意义的话呢，那你领受的就算是你领受100个灌顶，你也是了知它真正的意义。
六塔不啦，六塔不差嘛，不有讲，六塔他们就动他就挂嘞，人上去中间的啷个送罢嘞，就顶康动他嘛，不咯，看个去忙不凶要去，再他们就动他，伢们就连就动他，这个人是刚一直上学成的人上，就顶康的动他的，人多的刚些把吃的他的动脚的，动脚那么光把，再他们就光把就上。
So although there are countless hundreds of different practice texts, they all have a single meaning. The Buddha himself had said that In thousands of world systems, I taught the Dharma extensively. And while those teachings are distinct in words, they are one in meaning. And if you only practice that essential meaning, then it is like practicing all my teachings, all those words. So that single essential point that needs to be practiced, that comprises all the teachings, is bodhicitta. That is all that need to be habituated. And that is the essence of all teachings. So all the teachings are nothing else but a method to give rise to bodhicitta, where it has not arisen, and to not let it decline, but increase it where it has arisen. And so next we will come to the historical account. We read the historical account of disempowerment.
虽然有无量的法门、无量的仪轨，但是呢，他们所有都是有同样的一个意义。而佛也是说过，在无量的世界中有教授到无量的佛法。那虽然呢，他们看起来都是不一样，但是当中的这个意义是一样的。那因此，如果你修这个，在修持真正的意义，也就是修持一切的佛法。所以这个单一的要点包括一切法的要点，也就是菩提心。那所以要做的就是修持菩提心，培养菩提心这样的习气。所有的法让就是让菩提心未升起升起，以升起菩提心让它不退减，而且不断的增长。那所以之后呢，会给予关于这个灌顶的这个历史传承的介绍。
So then I will read the history of the empowerment of the 100 peaceful and wrathful ones, the Shichu, according to the Yang Sabdharma. May all sentient beings, limitless as space, have happiness, be free from suffering, and swiftly attain the state of enlightenment. For this purpose, I will receive the profound empowerment of the family that condenses all peaceful and wrathful Buddhas, and thereafter I will engage in practice. Contemplating thus, you should receive this empowerment with the vast intention of bodhicitta. Listen to the Dharma free from afflictions, such as the three faults of a vessel, the six stains, and so forth. In brief, the Vajra Peak Tantra says, focus your attention and listen with a pure heart. A distracted mind cannot receive the blessings of the Buddhas, such as Vajrasattva. Thus it is important to direct your single-pointed attention to the words and meaning of the Dharma without being distracted by anything else. The union of the sun and moon tantra says, if you do not explain the history, people may not trust the great secret ultimate teachings. So first, to develop trust, the history must be explained. Glorious Samantabhadra, the primordial universal lord of all samsara and nirvana, gave instructions through the transmission of signs to the infinite assembly of peaceful and wrathful Sambhogakaya deities who are his own manifestations. The embodiment of the knowledge, love, and wisdom of the infinite assembly of peaceful and wrathful deities is known as the supreme Nirmanakaya Padmasambhava. The assembly of peaceful and wrathful Buddhas who appear in distinct forms, but who are indivisible from him by nature, imparted on him by means of symbols, these instructions of the utterly profound enlightened intent, the Gongpa Yangtsab. That is the essence of the 6 million tantras of Dzogchen. Although he had received the ultimate transmission, in order to generate belief in the mind of followers, he displayed the act of receiving these extraordinary instructions again from the great awareness holder Garab Dorje, with the intention to construct the glorious monastery of Samye. The Tibetan Dharma King Chisung Detsen invited the master Padmasambhava to Tibet in order to pacify the site. After having consecrated the place, the construction of the temple was accomplished spontaneously. The best translators and scholars of India were invited to translate numerous sutras and tantras into Tibetan, and thus the Buddha Dharma flourished and spread widely in Tibet. On one occasion, the king requested the Guru Padmasambhava to give him a practice to accomplish immortality. Due to the inferior merit of the Tibetan people, a few wicked ministers were able to create obstacles which caused a breach in Samaya with the Guru. And since breaches in Samaya with the Vajra Master are inexorable, the king was not able to attain immortality and his lifespan elapsed. After he displayed his passing into Nirvana, his son, the Prince Mudiktibum, took up the responsibility of ruling the kingdom. At that time, in the turquoise-covered chamber of the main temple in Samye, in the presence of Guru Padmasambhava, his principal disciples performed an elaborate Ganachakra feast offering. Having supplicated the Guru, Padmasambhava granted them the ripening and liberating instructions of the sublime Dharma of the utterly profound, enlightened intent, the Yangsab, together with a prophecy and an entrustment seal. The teachings were then written down onto six types of scrolls, a white, turquoise, golden, metal, copper, and agate, and then hidden as dharmas. In Shotum, Derdrum, on the limestone massif to the north of the great gathering cave of the Dakinis, the secret cave of supreme accomplishment, located in the crevasses of a towering peak. According to the prophecy, with respect to the rebirth of the prince, the Dharma of Lord Nyang says, in the future, at the sacred site of dream, a great being called Ratna will appear. The Dharma text says, his name, his Dharma name is Vajra Vidyadhara, but he will hold them the birth name given by his parents, and he will be born in the year of the earth snake. He will be skilled in various arts, he will be brilliant and wise, he will be accomplished in the three higher trainings in the Dharma of the ultimate truth, he will be a great being who belongs to the family of secret mantra. The one named Ratna will be devoted to my teachings. At the age of 12, he will open the door to this profound Dharma. According to the timing predicted in this prophecy, he was born in the family line of the Drugyal Chura in Gunyagang on the holy land of Shoto near Drikung, close to Derdrum at the limestone massif, the practice place of the Mahaguru Padmasambhava, where the northern treasures also later were found, and a place where the 10 virtues were complete. His father was Chugyi Gyalpo Denpe Gyamten. His mother was Sonam Dharma and possessed the signs of a wisdom Dakini. He possessed various names. His outer name was the Dharma King Gyalwa Rinchenpunzok. His inner name was Vidyadhara Natsok Rangdrol. His secret name was Namchak Mebam or Kadrol Longyang. He received the Dharma from the center of a round-shaped rock inside the Dakini sky cave at Gero Yangzom. He did not disclose the Dharma for many years, and finally, at the command of the Dharma protectors, he revealed it as an earth treasure and a pure vision in which he traveled to the copper-colored mountain Pure Land, where he received empowerment, transmission, and instructions from Guru Padmasambhava directly. Then he gradually propagated these teachings to fortunate Dharma holders. This Dharma comprises the oral tradition as well as the old tantric system. This particular empowerment ritual of the family that condenses the peaceful and wrathful Buddhas is taken from the set of teachings on Yangsab and the five branches contained in the red copper scroll. The lineage of awareness holders is pure, unbroken, and has not been destroyed. The radiance of this mandala has not declined. The vapor of the accomplishment substances has not yet vanished. These teachings are trustworthy, of undefiled origin, and suffused with the breath of the Dakinis.
因为时间的关系呢，所以中文的这个传承呢会略微的简略。所以这个传承的历史呢，是这样的。 是文武百尊仪轨是为了极为无名的众生所作，愿如虚空般无量无边的众生离苦得乐，迅速成佛，带着这样的动机来领受持甚深之文武百尊灌顶，并如法修持，而且要带着广大的菩提心来听闻。在听闻佛法的时候，应该避免以下的过患，容器的三种过患、六种染污等。而简略的来说，在《金刚顶密续》当中说，升起动机应该带着清净心来听闻佛法，散乱的心无法接受诸佛的加持，例如金刚萨埵的加持。那所以一心的听闻每一句话及思维其中的意义，不要被任何的事情干扰。日月双运密续言，如果你不知道历史传承，可能会对密法的无上真谛升起疑惑和失去信心。那因此为了让信心升起，以下是简短的传承。本初轮回与涅槃的宇宙之王普贤王如来，文武百尊及其无量眷属是普贤王如来报身的自然化现，他用象征来说法。普贤王如来的智慧与慈悲的化身是莲花生大士，文武百尊形象各异，但本质上是一样的。他们的形象所代表的是广深大圆满600万密续的精华。虽然莲师已经得到了无上的口传，但为了让弟子升起信心，他化现成慈明的伽罗多杰，为了建设无上荣耀的桑耶寺，藏王松赞干布迎请了莲花生大士到西藏为功成之地洒净。洒净后，桑耶寺任运的建成。此后此处从印度迎请了众多译师与大学士，翻译了众多的密续与佛经，因此佛法在西藏得以弘扬。藏王当时要求莲师给予无始成就的加持，但因为藏人当时缺乏功德，邪恶的大臣造成障碍，让金刚上师门的三昧耶界受到染污，因此国王的寿命减少，无法得到无始的成就。在国王往生涅槃之后，藏王之子 Mitiksepo 继位。当时在桑耶寺的主事当中，在一个被绿松石所盖着的房间里，莲师及其弟子进行了精细的会供。在弟子的祈请之下，莲师给予了广深大圆满的成熟与解脱的口诀，并做出了预言与交代及封印。莲师的教言被记载下来，写于六种眷属当中，他们分别是白海螺片色的绿松石、金银铜玛瑙与伏藏。而伏藏的所在地是在 Shittoturtum， 在一个名为是在一个空行母聚合之洞穴，名为无上成就之秘密洞穴，在北边山顶的一块石灰石当中。之后太子转世，一位伏藏王样说，在未来的时刻，在名为Dree的圣地当中，会出现一位众生之王，名为 Ratna， 并说出了并预言了他的法名为金刚慈明，以及他的外在、内在以及在家的名字，及他的父亲与母亲的名字等等，而且预言他会出生在牧蛇年。 后来 Ratna 如预言一般的出生了，并在他12岁的时候取出福藏。在取出福藏之后，他并没有马上的公开，而是在修持多年之后，在福藏的护法的指引之下，用静观来到了同舍山亲见莲花生大士，并且得到了灌顶的口传与加持，得到了灌顶口传与口诀之后，他逐渐的对弟子们教授了始传承的福藏法。那这福藏法当中包含了旧的传承与口传的传承，是文武百尊灌顶的仪轨，就是来自于这一福藏当中的红铜色的卷轴当中。
嗡贝达萨多萨玛雅玛德巴拉雅贝达萨多德努巴德达德多梅巴瓦多德巴雅梅德贝加雅梅巴瓦那多梅巴瓦萨瓦德德梅巴耶达萨瓦这大美啊，这大吉祥古如红啊，我帮他，他我他那个大美的妈咪嘛，大美的，妈他妈的，啥都哇，我那啥我他他个大的，这个叫什么呀？爷我让让我我妈红我妈我妈我。嗯，什么我妈个，什么不到什么样子，我妈个什么个都我那我妈的，那的，我妈我没说，我妈个什么个都我他妈那的那个那的，我妈我没说，我妈个什么个都我。俺在那边那地方嘛，我们说我十万八零的个个个个也十万八零的个个个。十万八零的个个个个也，我是都见到过别的别的。嗯，俺们那些个都用好长时间，那些个当然坚持吧，也就觉得这半截都忙了，我这都觉得忙了就。啥时候有这些人找进来？这边这都嘛都把那东西都都交了，咱把帮，嗯，七八三九天到地方也，因为啥时候就到这方去啊？反正没多少交给妈呀，都交给老婆交的呢。把钱也要吃吧，他都这样，这玩意儿都不是你干，马里都得老婆送呢。这边胡哥哥来嘛，大姐我们是嘛都是嘛的红，咋啦咋啦，红咋啦不要咋啦不要。俺们要活，把他们不要让咋活的。嗯，我当年我就到家养养鸡，一些土料是搬到家门啊，等我到大伯门口那到，我在那里吃好多子。嗯，多把这到到伯伯这，咱们就把公婆都到路，咱们都到把一个都找，一毛堆到路里怎么样？上万上是统计结果子。当时就这个没有没有去你的银行上来，有那么多的，我们就说没打扰，叫了叫我们，哎，这哪怕那人被神经一般了，神经一般，哪里嘛是我就叫用嘛的，你看说神经个大的，看上那个大一般的，大没办法，大这种没那有啥，哎，这你不能听呐，没那不够用的，哎，这没那的嘞。搞不了，这里康顺神经大的那个大就把人脑壳搞个伤及了，伤及搞大筋的，牙盆的，这里脑壳搞伤及个伤，眼皮落起来，七八八万个人康顺神经当中脱，这康顺神经当中大部分超容易忘了人，要是觉得就把掐松的，这里面拿不过来去。
All sentient beings arise as appear as sentient beings because they believe in the existence of an individual as self. So then all beings arise from that notion. And actually there is no such a self, but we are grasping at a self when there is no self. So beings think that there is a self, but there actually is no self. And so as an antidote to this fixation, that this belief that there is a self, we offer a mandala And while you offer the mandala, think that the self-grasping of all sentient beings in the three worlds of samsara and my own self-grasping are exactly the same. And so gather all that self-grasping into one and think that you're offering it up to the Buddhas who abide before you in space. And think that in return, having offered all the self-grasping of all beings, that in return they shower down a rain of altruism that permeates all sentient beings in the three worlds of samsara. And being permeated by altruism, think that their ice block of self-grasping melts and they all merge to be one with the ocean-like Buddha mind.
所有的众生他显现成为众生是因为他相信自我的存在那但其实并没有我的真实存在那但是却是执着于我的这个存在那因此带着这样一种我执的信念我们来供养曼达我们要观想的是三界六道一切有情众生的我执跟我们自己的我执是一样的那因此我们收集所有三界六道众生的我执一起供养在前方的诸佛当中在得到这样我执的供养之后诸佛所给予的是利他心的加持遍满六道一切的众生而这样利他心的加持就如同热力一般的把我执的冰融化变成水而和如海一般的诸佛的心合为一体
wang ni ba de rawang ni ba yang ko yo re ni tong bo wang la de ni de yong a yisong ko rawang ni ge yo re tong bo sem de rawang ni ba la de ni wang dong yu le de to ba ni zo wang ge dong xi ge re wang ni de de ji ju ge mi tong bo sem ji ge mi sem de rawang de de to ge re sem ji le ping go so ni lo de yo na de ni da da rang de ni rawang to ge yo re ge ji ji ge de ni 대신에 진리도 가장 가르친 모래 낙상물에 희바 싸우고 독대에 난 모래
Also one way to understand the meaning of the empowerment is the empowerment is a form of it's like a freedom we find the freedom of body speech and mind And the first freedom that we need to find is that within the mind. We need to ripen our mind stream. Chitin Zumgen said that only when the meaning of the empowerment arises in your mind stream, only then have you actually received the empowerment. And so that means that in order to receive the empowerment, you must also understand the meaning of the empowerment. And for this reason, the various applications that we are going to repeat, like the refuge and the motivation, are very important. And because when we understand the meaning of the motivation, for instance, you cultivate a wish to benefit others. And in that very moment, when that wish arises, in that very moment, you have already attained the freedom of the mind. And so therefore, since these motivations or these repetitions that we, the supplications that we will repeat are very important to receive the empowerment, I ask you to please focus your attention on their meaning with a great mental clarity.
The 其中一种理解灌顶的方法，也就是灌顶代表的是自由，是什么的自由呢？是身与意的自由。但首先要得到的是心当中的自由。而吉田颂贡曾经说过，要让心的心绪当中的自由升起。 这样才能够领受灌顶。那因此呢，我们要知道这个灌顶的意义，这一点是很重要的。灌顶的意义呢，也就是要让我们升起利他的心，来修持利他行。那所以，当你心中升起了利他的念头的时候，当下你就得到了新的自由。
那因此呢，在之后我们念诵的这个七请文呢，它是非常重要的。那在念诵的时候呢，我们要保持着心当中的这个清明。喇嘛，观山，学佛堂，夜堂，扎根，去中坐。
English, please repeat. Guru, Samantabhadra, peaceful and wrathful deities, Yidams, Dakinis, and Dhamma protectors, please consider me with compassion and allow me to enter the mandala.
中文的上师普贤王如来文武百尊本尊 空行与护法，请以慈悲意念我，允许我进入坛城。
The significance of this red and blindfold that you're wearing is that it represents the fact that samsaric sentient beings have not understood, they do not see that their own mind is actually the Buddha. So this unawareness of this is represented by covering your eyes with the blindfold.
那所以各位带着这样的一个红色的丝带呢，要把这个眼睛把它戴在头上呢，所代表的是在这个世界上的这些世俗的众生，他并不认得自心就是佛这样的一个真理。
And so here it says in the text that if one actually engages in the true practice of the secret mantra of the Vajrayana, then the fruition, the fruits of one's practice, will become actually manifest in this very life. So therefore, the Vajrayana is referred to as the close or the swift path.
那在文本当中呢，有提到说，如果一个人他是真正的在修持密法，
他所得到的修持的果会在此生当中成熟，那因此，因为这样呢，密法呢也称为是迅速的道。我觉着那个就我的，就就是那王小姐，我这么多，我出来就我觉着的，就我对那没什么敏感的，那没些那那来东，上海的同志，这把没完了，哎，谢那老大，今天我说你娃都给谢这个嘛，哎，谢你个嘛，哎是。
So it is also said that the meaning of the Vajrayana should not be explained to those individuals who lack faith, and that is because if you explain it to those who lack faith, then they will misunderstand and cultivate wrong views, and as a result of that, they will go to the hell realms and so on. So for this reason, the Vajrayana teachings should not be disclosed to individuals lacking faith.
那也有说到的是，密法呢不应该对缺乏信心的人教授。
那因为缺乏信心的人呢，听到密法会升起邪见，也因为这样呢，会落入地狱当中。我刚刚就说一些啦，一年那么出了多，当天就那得了这个，这个当天就把我撞的，那当时都去叫不着了，一晚上，当中我撞那种，马上两个月来就去忙吧，家家都把我撞，就讲行了，大家。
所以，今晚这晚这单位当中，确实说嘛呀，那那那，给，上海当时就把这三十块钱呗，你送了，你才就是这个头嘞，你没送了，你不能一个鸟嘞，这当往买去了，三十块钱的娘那这里，他们家玩多少钱嘞，三十块钱送过来送。 So here in the text it says basically it says if one's samaya degenerates, one takes birth, one goes to hell. So what that means is that the samaya that needs to be sustained is that samaya of bodhicitta. We must not lose our bodhicitta, that is the samaya. Because if we lose our bond of love of bodhicitta, then both the Vajra Master and the disciples will go to the lower states of existence. So actually, not just them, but anyone who loses their love, their bodhicitta, takes naturally birth in hell. So basically, what we need to practice as a commitment is to, we need to sustain as a maya of bodhicitta.
那如果三昧耶界得到染污的话呢，便会投生到地狱当中。但在这里所说的三昧耶所指的也就是菩提心。那如果一位行者他失去了菩提心，失去了慈心与悲心，那这样的话呢，他的金刚上师及弟子呢，都会堕入到下三道当中的。那但是其实不管是任何人， 只要他没有痴心与悲心，他自然呢也会堕入到下三道当中。那所以在这里我们要守护的这个三昧耶界呢，也就是菩提心。什么呀？一定的。马拉根，我等那个那个，就是那个，我那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那个那个，那
lắm thậm chí cho tiền tôi cho bỏ cho xong mà có thể cho hoa cho là chắc được rồi à rồi tôi cho sang ba ta thì về đấy chỉ được rồi Namo Dersi Sherpa Rigdula Sangye Chudang Gendunje Sawa Sengdang Lopung La Bane Gupe Japsen Che.
English. Namo, I pay homage and take refuge in the peaceful and wrathful deities, the Buddha, Dharma and Sangha, the Three Roots, and the Vajra Master.
Chinese. Namo. 我皈依,
与礼敬,
文武百尊, 佛, 法, 生, 三根本, 及金刚上师。
我托巴兰的巴门巴三九九的圣经班的一流走借喇嘛写出日度光德宗喇嘛长秋班罗州圣经汤借喇马掌 Poye, Dushi Chi, Mavgar, Dartang, Matur, Dor, Ugyong, Nyangi, Degu Sir, Hunpa, Changchur, Simchi To.
Alas, Guru and gathering of peaceful and wrathful deities, please consider me henceforth and until attaining unsurpassed enlightenment, I will see all sentient beings of the six realms of samsara like a mother sees her child. I will liberate those not liberated. I will release those not released. I will give breath to those without breath. I will establish all beings in Nirvana. For this purpose, I give rise to aspiring bodhicitta.
中文的上师及文武百尊眷属，请意念我，直至证得无上佛果，我当是一切众生如母亲待子，我当解脱一切有情众生。我当给予一切众生救助，建立一切众生与安住一切众生于涅槃。为了这样的动机，我升起菩提心。
那得大不了多久三九多三九多快就是三几个那么久所以就大概说不清楚老子娘不是就马上就觉得什么嘛那也记得说我应急我应急要吧他们接呢东巴拉呢内巴丹德松长车马托牌牌心周期蓝兄弟罗贝三八南半年九倍长车圣基松
In English, just as the previous Buddhas, observe the vows, henceforth, and until attaining enlightenment, I will give rise to engaging bodhicitta by practicing the six perfections and abandoning all unethical intentions.
如同过去诸佛一般持戒，直至证得佛果之前，升起菩提心，以修持六波罗蜜及放下一切不善动机。
嗯啊，我讲到是那个东么东巴扬怎么弄来的？那几条都观察、审计、探测的、用板、用电、热拉贝、一个认出。进行了东松老辈大瓦棒过生大气淡车特东巴上台命名下各等听力龙居地压着查瑞朗拉尼大公祝生坦斯特地米圣洁朗吉大英米金贝加沙宗居斯巴贝 Kyupa Che Ye Lam Revu Tang Chik Te Chirpe Pak Cha Trama Sar Gip Che Lam Ji Chup Chumbe Chutang Raju Lipar Se Ringa Yene Tam Tseng Cho Doji Tribu Saja Tang Chang Chup Semne Bang Me Cha Jimba Nam Ye Tab Ji Cheng Thích Sâm Chê Dô Sông Chúc Sông Kháng Tư Thập Chí Rô Tung Sa Đô Na Ngô Sâm Gê Vá Trực Mê Gê Hoa La Nê Mê Chá
English. Next are the vows of the five Buddha family, so please repeat. As for the Samaya of the three jewels, I will make effort to give up all faults and develop good qualities. I will engage in Dharma activities such as recording, offering, reciting, or reading the teachings. I will keep my vows and abandon wrong views. As for the Samaya of the three kayas, I will rest within the empty, open and non-conceptual nature. I will sustain the forms of deities and garland of bindus while remaining in a state that does not affirm or negate anything. As for the Samaya of the view, meditation and conduct, I will look at the natural state of mind without focal point. I will sustain the kingdom of unwavering mindfulness, and I will engage in actions at the proper time. As for the Samaya of the basis, the path, and the result, I will clear away the stains of confused habitual tendencies. I will persevere in the practice of the 10 virtues, and I will merge my mind with the Dharma. As for the Supreme Samaya of the five Buddha families, I will sustain the mudra of Vajra and Bell. I will never abandon bodhicitta. I will always practice the four types of generosity. I will maintain the teachings of the three vehicles and the union of the generation and completion stages, and I will skillfully act for the benefit of beings according to their needs. In brief, I will do good with body, speech, and mind, and I will be unfettered by destructive deeds.
接下来是中文的部分。 在这里呢是五方佛的这个戒律。作为三宝之三昧耶，我当放下一切过患，升起善德，我当行持于佛法行，如供养布施，读诵经典，闻师佛法，我当保持所受戒律，放下邪见，作为佛三身之三昧耶，我当安住于空性，打开无造作之本性，我当保持本尊之形象及明点之现，我当保持于不取不舍之状态中，作为见修行之三昧耶，我当无有动机的观看自心本性，我当保持无动摇之正念之王国，我当于恰当时而作行持，作为机报国之三昧耶，我当去除一切疑惑习气之染污，我当保持行持十善，我当融自心于佛法，作为五方佛之无上三昧耶，我当保持金刚杵与铃之手印，我当永不放弃菩提心，我当修持四种布施，我当保持三乘佛法以及生缘次第之双运，我当以诸方便行利益众生，根据众生的需要，简略来说，我当以身口意 行善，
而不做
一切恶行。
Om Ha Thama Ha Semna Dini Rangi Nyungandana Yuga Shai Dwayme Nagyo Shai Shui Shiva Jati Jai Poyi Karina Dwayme Nagyo Re Dala Shai Shiva Jati Dwayme Nagyo Mapo Dwayme Nagyo Mungo Re Yedhi Okkal Shui.
So now you can visualize this syllable Shri like here in your heart, and like lamp, flame, a fire flame. And in terms of the letter itself, you can visualize it in any language, like in Chinese, English, or Tibetan, and so on. But what is significant is the sound Shri that is brilliant, like a lamp flame.
Shri like a lamp
flame. Mm-hmm. You visualize, but it's the sound, it's important. A Shri, so it has like... It's
like a
the tree is like a flame, like it's like brilliant, yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's 那现在呢？各位请观想，如同在仁波切前方的这个睡的种子智，而这个种子智呢，就出现在你的心中。那它的这个字呢，你可以用任何的文字来观想，不管是藏文、英文还是中文，但重要的是它的声音，这个 Shri 字。而这个 Shri 呢，就如同是一个明亮的火焰。你看，
这里门正，这里起码大的里大，八的这个八的里就大，这里起码结论就是啥，光不是个八的什么效果嘞？这个真的一个设计的你说的是我的准备那个运气这第五个是南华的压强三阶他们这个是了包括有的是升级他们这了他这里慢慢那个准备到了这里上球升级松的你这些大体满意过光的。
Visualize the syllable stream, and you can close your eyes while you do that, and in the meantime Rinpoche will do some recitation, and at some point he will ask you to open your eyes, and at that time look at the image of the day team you have received and have this image appear in your mind. And then also later when you actually practice the visualization of the day team, the image like on this picture should appear in your mind. Or you can just for now focus on the syllable shrim that fills up your entire body like a luminous lamp, and think that this light radiates and pervades all those Buddhas abiding in the space above you, and think that in return they grant all the blessings that you receive and all sentient beings receive, and then think that the lamp of bodhicitta and the light of bodhicitta has illuminated the darkness in the minds of all sentient beings. So to represent that, think and visualize that syllable Shri for now, single pointedly.
那现在呢，请各位观想这个睡字，把心专注在这个睡的观想。那之后呢，仁波切会念诵一些祈请文，然后呢，之后会叫大家打开眼睛。那在打开眼睛的时候呢，请看着你手上得到的这个本尊的形象。那这个时候呢，那个时候呢，应该让心升起这个本尊的这个形象。那我们在修持的当中呢，也是要让心升起这个本尊的形象。那但是现在呢，我们要做的是专注的观想这个睡字，观想这个如火焰一般的睡字充满我们自己的全身，发出无量的光芒。这个光芒透过我们的身体， 供养到上方的诸佛，而得到了这样光的供养之后，诸佛放射出这种菩提心的光，照亮六道众生，六道一切有情当一切众生，照亮他们心中的这种黑暗。那所以专注的这样来观想。
那东北俺的说嘛，给这个观世音菩萨照耀，没嘛就照到这就佛陀，搁那对着孙子上去，去了他们姐姐都就进来，对吧？我姐姐我老在这东山，对吧？把米都喝完了，我这上去他妈也等。看着接着人家用什么那些不用什么的东西，那那之前我老早的过，让人家我就没没得用过了的话呢，可能现在的话做的没得，怎么样就那一下啊，我过了的话咋的？二十的万扎根呢，心脏的话比咱们家要怎么样啊啊！希望等你们用着电报上班等等电报就叫地装病子就叫门了叫他拿好多拿做你都能承认拿做这班叫借喇嘛写出拉错男女女大唐耶律米江巴子马勒都被这打到大唐香江市日落看有大唐住扎地擦门大火。
Alas, Guru and assembly of peaceful and wrathful deities, although we have never parted since primordial times, I have become obscured by ignorant thoughts. Therefore, today, show me the true face.Of the deity.
Cheerful. 上师及文武百尊眷属虽然从本初之时我们从未分离，但我被无明所障，因此请让我见本尊的真实面容。
我和东北介绍的阿姨去叫马上的多错一百姓安的在介绍的对这个对将来再介绍一下呀他们可不好了大没得灵活的日子。
So now you can take off your blindfold and look at the image of the deity.
那所以那现在呢可以放下你的这个红丝带然后呢看着这个本尊的图片。
我这些都叫了把对象同来的把人都记就是出来了那个二百的结婚得当个找到人家不结婚得当时这些被伤人们都跟出道的东西
So when the mind ripens through bodhicitta, then naturally your body will ripen into the mandala of the deity. So that is really the essence of what is explained here in the text. There are so many people here today, so we don't have so much time to go into much detail in the text. We will go over the time and there is no break time. So during that empowerment, if you have to use the restroom, you can just get up and use the restroom. You don't have to think that you have to stay because you should not actually hold back if you have to use the restroom. That's not very good. So if you have to use the restroom, please just go and then come back for the empowerment.
那当我们的心因为修持菩提心而成熟之后，它自然的就会化现成为本尊的坛城。那在这里呢，是文本当中所说的这个简要的要点。那因为时间的关系呢，没有办法很详细的解说。那在今天呢，这个灌顶的时间可能会比较长，因此呢。我们没有休息的时间，那所以如果各位有需要去洗手间的话呢，请不要忍哦，可以直接的去，然后呢再回来。那因为如果大家强忍着，可能也不太好。
王姐姐，这都说话的吧？大家记得说，戒嘛，喇嘛，功德上，这些。人啊，根基我，中间，车马，将为事，分配，完成，过日子说。
Alas, Guru, Samantabhadra, embodiment of the five Buddha families.In order to purify the stains of dualistic grasping at self and other, please grant me the supreme vase empowerment.
切夫，上师，普贤王如来，五方佛部。之总会，为了去除对于自他之恶缘执着之染污，请给予我无上的宝瓶灌顶。
说嘛，我就是话，红个那么，说不管得上不，要用人的呗，晓得晓。过一夜就多几轮呢，用些白马了，宝宝，管得上不？那么就话，那都我都是个这呢，把就，说不等下我就多个多个手就我就手就就话，我那就话，我跟我也能嘛。 Om Bada Gede Dada Dada Va, Om Bada Devede Dada Daya Zo Va, Doje Jinyo Vajji La, Doje Vajji La, Yonde Jinyo Jada Dada Dada Dala, Dada Dada Dada, Yelo Mojo Zava Dada Java Raka Vaka Kuma Deya Sanyo Dama Sanyo, Nareka Maja Deya Oman Kora, Hulu Kasa Kuma 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 Deya, Tunga Lunja Gege Deya, Tunga Lunja Deya La, Yuji Deya La, Linya Sanyo Dama Sanyo, Ichi Ba, Jo Mela Va, Chaya Ba, Ma Me La, どっちにしてもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらってもらって
So when we give rise to bodhicitta, then the five afflictions transform into the five wisdoms. So this is now the this was now the empowerment of the five Buddha families. That is the five wisdoms that that arise when bodhicitta arises, and the five afflictions transform.
所以当我们升起菩提心的时候，内在的五种烦恼自然的转化成为五种的佛智。所以在这里给予的是五方佛的灌顶，也就是让菩提心升起，让五种烦恼转成五佛智。
추친 제달 사르와달 나장 조배 동지설 남크 노지
So this is the empowerment that consecrates, blesses your channels and elements, and it empowers one to engage in the practice of the channels, winds, and drops.
So, in this, we give our energy and our inner elements.
接待在瓦在大江左北东街市南客罗街丁大座红衣行的地方过刚才咱们过去有三万块钱都得摸切切切切什么切切切了就把大的去王洪章说：“啊，马斌啊，什么样子啊？俺不打你啊，打将军了，俺不跟着。你上山，你忙嘛，把他们去吧。那这里在那里，东南跟地吧，王瑞的扎龙吧，扎龙人民是吧？王什么？王什么来的？王一长个的。”王一个人，王十八的。
So the Vajrayana is a path where we do not actually abandon the afflictions, but we take them as the path. And now this empowerment is the third empowerment of the fourth of the four empowerments. And during this empowerment, we are introduced to the actual meaning of the empowerment, and also now we have been authorized to engage in the practice of channels, winds, and drops. So this is now the of four. This is the third empowerment.
Introduces the practice of the channel winds. Give you permission.
Before we have already.
那金刚秤呢？它是不放下烦恼的这样的修持，这样的佛道，在金刚秤当中，它是以烦恼为道用。那在这里呢，是四种灌顶当中的第三灌，它将指出灌顶真实的意义。在之前的灌顶呢，所给予的是我们修持气脉明点的这样的一个开始，那之后的灌顶是进入我们说指出真正的意义的灌顶。
And Rinpoche also just said, so what we actually take as the path here of the different afflictions is here we are taking bliss as the path. Bliss.
Rinpoche 呢也是指出，在这里所说的以烦恼为道用的，所指的是以大乐以修持为修持的道用。
对啊，那都准备消费是叫万个把头，结果老百姓同意，这里这马达那么多人就来家对马达， Tukya tamche tsungwa la wang dewa chuja kwa tolo nga dira dewa se so jangshe doji sangye la chokchi jetar zarwa dar dachang chope dongji ser namke Doji, teng da, zo, de tong chupa, yidi go samari. Yaki tong chupa, yedi, yedi di. Ti hoa ka di panam yung la, reka da chi chi jeng ma, yu jung ma tu ji do, zong zong ma ra yang la, ju se tra pe ngang la, yo, ong ong tang la, a, pi ta ma tu ta, sama yang za, ma ma tra pe ten za, wo, And the two took it only, that I did, that in Hama, your dagging unity, Zogin, you want to send an email, send me one not taught on Jetter, send an email, this don't hack all your, that me got up yarnity, me got up there, send on money, me got up the world, not taught you did.
This is the empowerment that is the essence of the chekchu or the direct cut, the thorough cut, the practice of chekchu, and that is the direct cutting through the perception of a subject-object, self-other duality. So in reality, although there is diversity when it comes to matter, there is no diversity in mind. There is no duality in mind. So through this empowerment, you can recognize the mind that is free of duality. So when your mind cuts through conceptuality, when there is no thought in your mind, then you can see the true meaning of non-duality. And that is also represented by this garland of the skull, the human skull, the heads that are chopped off. And so what that refers to is the empty mind, actually. Like when someone is chopped, someone's head is chopped off, they don't do anything. So that is like emptiness. So what we grasp, what we cut through here in the chekchu practice is the dualistic grasping at a subject-object duality. And without thinking anything at all, you see the natural state of the mind. And that also is represented by the crystal here. The crystal is a sign of the basis to which all the various phenomena of samsara and nirvana appear. So everything appears like a mirror to this crystal. And that belongs to the practices of Mahamudra and Dzogchen. So normally you receive instructions on that. Today we do not have time to go into further detail, but basically it is a sign empowerment that encompasses the meaning of Mahamudra and Dzogchen.
在这里的这个灌顶呢，说给予的可以说是精髓的这样的灌顶，他说根据的是在大圆满当中的这个chakchu，也就是立断的这样的一个灌顶，那所断除的是能所自他的这样的恶缘的执着，那虽然在物质的层面当中确实有这样的一种对立，但是在心当中呢，却是没有任何恶缘的对立的。 那因此呢，在这里所砍断的是心当中的一切的妄念。那当妄念消除，自然见到的就是心当中的这种不二的、无有恶缘对立的本性。那所以在这里给予的象征呢，就如是头颅一般，这个头颅呢，它是砍断的，那代表的是空性的心。那在这里所砍断的是恶缘当中一切的能所自他的这种对立。那因此呢，可以见的心的本性。那而另外一个象征呢，就是仁波切所手中所拿的刚才的这个水晶，白水晶，它所代表的是在轮回与涅槃当中的一切的现象，就如同幻象一般的出现在这个显现在这个水晶当中。那所以在这里所给予的灌顶呢，其实是代表我们修持这个大手印跟大圆满的这个精髓。那一般来说呢，会对此呢给予一些教导，但是今天因为时间的关系呢，没有办法详细的解说。那总之呢，这里所给予的是一种象征，代表的是大手印跟大圆满。
Here it says in the text, then, when you receive the empowerment, that is the fourth word empowerment, that is free from all elaboration, you directly see the ultimate mandala that transcends the intellect. And by seeing this mandala, all the stains of grasping at conceptuality, discursive thinking,And all stains of the three doors of body, speech, and mind are purified, and you have received the empowerment that authorizes you to practice the path of Chekchum, that is the path of Mahamudra, if you observe the Samaya.And as a result, if you observe the Samaya, you will attain the state of the fourth kaya, the essence or svabhavika kaya.
那在这里呢，刚才的文本当中所说的是，当你所得到的这个灌顶，也就是地势的灌顶，这个文字的灌顶，那在这里呢，所代表的是离一切戏论的无有造作的这样的本性，那。当你得到这样的灌顶的时候呢，你就见到离一切恶缘执着，超越一切思维的这样的一个坛城。那在这里当你亲见坛城的时候，所清除的是在你的三门当中的所有因执着，因所有这种恶缘执着所带来的染污过患。那同时呢，也是得到了修持这个立断的这样的允许也就是得到了修持大手印道的这样的一个开始。那但是呢，必须要守护这个三昧耶界。那如果你守护三昧耶界的来修持大手印，得到的是佛世身当中的这样的一个成就，它的精髓呢就是大乐身。
那什么叫把那大拉叫？那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那那
람이 생고 라오 요바 하고 토크 요래 그래서 양 다요 동바 다진이와 동바에 봐 하고 토크 요래
This is the empowerment of Tugal, leaping over, crossing over, and that is, for example, represented by this crystal here, because, for example, when the sun on the crystal, then the entire room here is filled with rainbow lights, and so. That means when you really understand the view, when you realize the view, you realize that all phenomena, everything that exists in samsara and nirvana is only the projection, the reflection of your own mind. And so by knowing that, you realize that everything, self and other, are empty of self nature.
那在这里呢所给予的是脱脚这个在大圆满当中的这个顿超的灌顶那在这里的象征呢就是这个白水晶那就像是当阳光照射到水晶当中的时候呢整个房间都充满了彩虹的光它所代表的是当你证悟见地之后
便了知在轮回与涅槃当中一切的现象都是自心的显现而治他一切众生的本质呢都是空。嗯啊对啊我都准备通过日本早上我把他们拿完的嘛吧说中国东西健康都拿什么中间就这么大啊蓝南京杨村里面了忘 那他们就说的嘛送都没把他们这就不送了我这个送就不都都没过嘛都让刚才说的不是说说也不就昨天没到账然后也就在就嘛他就那么的不爱呀如果那么多就在我就一忙我他妈的就都上街我朋友包括他他妈就给他就嗯都那这这就那个就就那时候不就是来叫人家叫他住如果这就都那这就过了
这些这个嘎子的那个这么个多久了我们别忘记我个这些东西这个这些出了个就叫人家就我人家叫我他就他妈跟你说那么这些东西这些出了个就叫我去叫我用到时候一到就路过去我一到来也都这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些东西这些
모델 들으니 뭐 고양 들으니 이제 나도 들어 원조 좀 줘도 될까요? 내가 봐 이주방 아 나차 송아리 된대라 나 왕자슈나 이나가 답책 망보로 잡아 답책들이 사바타 삼지래 들이 사바책 미바다 힌제책 미바데 요래 사바책 미바는 힌제책 미바 요거 요래 들이 대상 족점들이 냠냠 사바르 소야 사바르 변에 가루 컨트롤러 이슬로 야소서 대마사도 소토라 들이 대소지 요래 다체 답책냐는 샥바 요바데 들이 사촌 这大大他妈的上学生都不会觉得，你他妈的别也不有嘞。哦，这王探测的同志，去探测的同志，做这个南华山这边对吧？哎，这叫什么呀？把红的光都拍到塔底嘞，哎，这你这里他也拍过是嘞，哎，这王六松子。
So this completes the empowerment of the Shichu, the peaceful and wrathful Buddhas. And in the end, for the Samaya, it is always the same. Even if you receive 100 empowerments, they all have the same root Samaya, although they have many different branch Samayas. But what is more important for us is to keep the actual root Samaya. And the root Samaya is to sustain love and compassion, boundless love and boundless compassion for all beings. Actually, if you give rise to limitless love, then limitless compassion will naturally arise. So the Samaya is bodhicitta. And bodhicitta, it is said, can easily be declined. It is easily lost. But also, it is very easy to restore bodhicitta. For example, if you get angry in the morning, you have actually, your bodhicitta has declined. But it can be restored if in the same day, in the evening, for example, you regret and you confess. And if you do so instantly on the same day, for example, then any kind of transgression can become purified. So therefore, it is very important to confess and to regret and to restore our love each and every day if it declines. So the quality of bodhicitta is that it can easily be restored. And of course, it will not be possible for us not to ever lose it. No, that transgressions always happen, but it is important that we restore it instantly. So we should confess and restore all our transgressions each and every day uninterruptedly, and not let the days go by with resentment or anger in our heart. And so that mainly refers to those companions surrounding us in our day-to-day lives, but should extend to all sentient beings in the universe. So just think to yourself, my Samaya that I must protect, that I must keep, is that of love, of bodhicitta. And so to represent that, we will recite the prayer of bodhicitta, or may precious bodhicitta arise, and so on. That's really actually the best of all the prayers. And that actually includes that prayer of precious bodhicitta is the essence of the empowerment, and it is the essence of all the Dharma. It is the essence of all the Buddha's teachings. It is most important to develop bodhicitta, and all the teachings are a method for doing bodhicitta to arise, to not let it decline, and to ever further increase bodhicitta. No, that is the Samaya, and for the empowerment, it seems that people will come up, right? Yeah, so people will come up in rows one by one to receive the empowerment blessing. And also to represent the blessings of the empowerment, you will receive a little pouch filled with nectar, dutsi pills. These pills contain the blessings of all the four major lineages, and you should eat one small little pill each and every day. And so you should not just take them and put them somewhere and just like kind of like put them aside and not think about them, but you should actually eat them and remember to eat a little grain of these pills each and every day.
Now 那所以呢，这里就圆满了这个文武百尊的灌顶。那在最后的这个 三昧耶呢，其实你可能会领受到就算是一百个灌顶，那但是呢它的所有灌顶的根本的三昧耶呢都是一样的，虽然他们有各种不同分支的这个三昧耶界，那但是最重要的是守护这个根本的三昧耶，也就是慈心与悲心，对一切众生升起无量的慈悲心。那其实当你有我们说的这个慈心，也就是爱的时候呢，自然的这个悲心就会升起，所以三昧耶界也就是菩提心。那关于这个菩提心呢，它是很容易的升起，同时呢也是很容易的会失去的，那但是它也是可以复原，就像是早上我们在生气的时候，这样我们的菩提心就减少，那但是如果到了晚上你忏悔这样的一个过犯，然后呢这样自然的在一天当中的过犯都可以得到清净了。所以重要的是在每天当中我们都要保持这个菩提心，不要让它退减，而且要忏悔，切勿呢要让这个嗔心留在我们的心绪当中，在一天结束的时候。那所以说这个菩提心呢可以说是灌顶的精髓，也是一切佛法的精髓，那所有的佛法都是要让这个菩提心升起，保持而且增上，那所以呢我们要记得升起保持我们的菩提心。那之后呢我们仁波切会让我们念诵一些菩提心升起菩提心的这样的祈愿文，那可以说是也是最好的祈请文了。而之后呢在大家上来领受灌顶的时候呢，作为这个灌顶的代表，仁波切会给予各位一包这个甘露碗，当中的有小的甘露碗呢，大家应该是每天的吃一小粒哦，而不是拿到在家当中呢放在一边然后把它忘记。
各位师兄请坐在位置上，因为我们有很多的义工会给我们指示怎么样子上去灌顶哦。Please be seated. We have many volunteers and they will give us guide how to go up to Rinpoche. After the empowerment, you can take your thing and leave the place for your lunch. Come back at 2 o'clock. Rinpoche will be here at 2 o'clock. So please do come before 2 o'clock to welcome Rinpoche.And please do not, during lunchtime, please do not eat inside the place and or in the lobby area. The hotel is not allowing us to eat here. However, not too far away, there is a food court that we can eat there. 各位师兄在灌顶之后呢，你可以把你的东西带着去午餐。两点之前呢，请回到会场，因为仁波切在两点的时候会到，所以请大家提早一点回来。另外呢，在这个 hotel 或是在我们的会场都不可以不可以在这边吃东西，但是在旁边呢，在过去一点点地方有一个 food court， 那如果说您要用午餐或是自己带东西来的话，可以在 food court 使用。那请在两点之前呢再回到我们现场，谢谢。Please be patient with us. If the volunteer hasn't pointed to you, please sit down and wait for the instruction. 各位师兄不用急，因为我们的义工会告诉我们什么时候上去受灌顶哦，所以请在位置上休息，等一下义工会跟您讲说什么时候上去。谢谢您，你可以看到旁边有很多的义工都站在旁边来帮我们，谢谢。
So Rinpoche would like us to also repeat Dasa Maya, just in English and in Chinese. So first, please repeat in English Dasa Maya. My precious Supreme Bodhicitta, arise where it has not yet arisen. Where it has arisen, may it not decline, but ever further increase.
So,仁波切呢，希望我们来念诵这个菩提心的祈请文。那它的意思呢，就是那我们一起来念。 若菩提心未升起，愿菩提心升起；若已升起菩提心，愿其不退减，且不断增上。
Oh, my name. Be careful. Mane bene o 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 mane bene o
关顶之后就可以先请用午餐，关顶就可以离开，请从前门出去，请在两点之前再回来。After empowerment, we can leave for lunch and then come back before 2 o'clock. Thank you.
More pretty. Oh, man, heaven,
小提醒，如果您还没有去拿这个超度的牌位，在那个我们的 registration 那边拿超度牌位的话，利用我们在空间休息或是餐回来的时间，麻烦去拿这个超度牌位，我们会贴在这个黄布上面。Please use the break time or the lunch time when you have time to the registration table to get this blessing plaque. You can see from this yellow paper.That we put it on top of there. So if you haven't do so, please, you are welcome to take one. Thank you.
No.
Oh, man. Oh, man,
Oh, my God.